left on US 6. Keep left on US 6. Drive 2.3 miles, then turn right onto I-80 East.